history or geography, social studies, IT or art are presented in two languages, both in English and in Polish.
So we acquire content in a foreign language as well.
And it's not very difficult. Actually, it's becoming more and more natural.
Of course, we have to get to know new vocabulary to understand the subject of the lesson.
Yeah, we learn a lot of new vocabulary.
Memories.
And do you remember London?
Yes! London was brilliant. last spring, and the trip was amazing.
Demanding.